In a developing story, there is a serial killer that police are trying to track down in the Midwest right now. Apparently, this person has already killed 5 people.
Inside her home in Lumberton yesterday. Now police are working to track down her killer.